Jumble Sale. Mom and Dad were spring cleaning. Mom looked in a drawer. Dad drew things out. The children looked at the junk. They played with the old toys. Mom put the old toys in the car. The children were sad. They all went to the jumble sale. The children wanted to buy something. "What a lot of junk," said Wolf. The children saw their toys. They counted their money. It was time to go home. "What's in the bag?" said Mom. Oh no. Dan, and thank you for watching.